Welcome back, Alex. Do you want to talk about your time in Colorado? Let's start with something positive. What did you learn from your visit to Haven Springs?
I learned to let myself feel, I guess. And to not be afraid of those feelings.
Couldn't one argue that those old fears turned out to be justified? What do you make of that friction? I suppose I'm proud of you for trying. You helped some people. Chased a mystery. Got to kiss a pretty girl. But Alex, you're right back where you started.
You're wrong. I don't belong in here.
If that were true, Alex, you'd know you were talking to an empty chair.
Damn, where the hell are we? What the hell is going on?
What the fuck? Is that what I look like? Really? Hey, my guitar. Knock, knock. I guess that's me. Case number 53322.
Open, let's have a look. Emotional instability, occasional violent outbursts, hallucinations, hallucinatory, delusional ideation, depression, anxiety diagnosis.
Thrown down a... what?
Alex experienced a detailed and robust delusion that she is able to read other people's emotional states and believes that because of this ability she is uniquely equipped to help others overcome their own emotional trauma. It's difficult to overlook the irony someone as profoundly dysfunctional as Alex adopting the role of emotional caretaker. Had she not been returned to my care, I do not think it's hyperbolic to speculate that her reckless attempts at fixing her friends and family would eventually have gotten someone hurt. It's my belief that Alex's delusions constitute a threat to her continued well-being, as well as those of others. As such, I recommend Alex be thrown down an endless pit, her body shattered against each jutting board and errant brick, till she's forgotten in the darkness beneath the world. This is, in my professional opinion, the most humane thing we can do for her. What the... what the beeping beep?
12 years ago, I made a mistake. Kind of thing that you can't undo.
Alex, you know that I care about you. With everything that has happened, I just want what's best for you.
These don't belong to Dr. Lin.
They're hers.
A tuning peg.
Take. We could take them. Got it. Okay, let's leave.
Of course.
They got messages. In light of all recent excitement, now is a good time to remind helping Kandra to leave our institution. While understandable, our best resisted. Remember, the outside world is sharp-toothed and possessed of an insatiable hunger, and you are soft and slow and appetizing. Why fry yourself into its mouth? Fry yourself instead into mine. What the heck?
How did I even get back here?
Attention residents, please join me in welcoming Alex Chen back to helping Kandra. Happy, though not surprised, of our institution. ISO, one missing patient answers to Alex. She's always scratching at the door trying to get out, but she's declawed, so her capacity to fend for herself is minimal. If spotted, please exercise caution when approaching. She will appear friendly and normal, but we've had some behavioural issues in the past. Please help me find my patient. I'm starting to get really worried. Can't look at the computer yet.
Not getting out that way.
Oh, where am I going to get out then?
Alex Chen? My guitar case has never heard of me. Sure. Huh.
What the heck? A code. Let's open it if we can. What could the code be? Hang on, we've got to find the code, haven't we? Open that. What would the code be? Any numbers? No.
These don't belong to Dr. Lin.
That'd be like a number or something. Are there any numbers anywhere?
Is that what I look like? Really?
I need to find the number. Memories. Gabe. Wow. Look at this. Got so many things to read. We're going to look through the memories in a bit. Once you figure this out.
No. I don't think that's right. No. I don't think that's right.
No idea?
No. I don't think that's right. No. I don't think that's right. No. I don't think that's right. No. I don't right. No. I don't think that's right.
What the hell could it be then?
Knock, knock. Who's there? A 5-digit number. Funny stuff.
How the hell am I meant to know? Oh, there's no clue here. Type recorder.
Dr. Lin always recorded our... records our sessions.
I wonder if there's anything else on here.
You know that I care about you. With everything that has happened, I just want what's best for you. Alex.
No.
You know that I care about you. With everything that has happened, I just want what's best for you.
Where the hell am I gonna find it? Is there a number somewhere? Oh, hang on, what's this number here?
guess
53322.
Case number 53322.
Got it. Okay, 53322. Boom. Okay, let's do it. At least we know what it is now. Boom! Damn fool. I'm gonna play music, play some songs. Fix it. Play a song of sixpence penny for the do 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 do. We are severely hurt. We are really, really badly hurt. How did we survive that? How did we survive? Oh, there's some ladders. Oh, we didn't fall all the way down. We landed on summit. Damn. Oh, crap. We're gonna die, we're gonna die. This isn't good. Crap. Oh, this is so bad. Back here again.
Psst. Alex.
Oh, it's Gabe.
Gabe?
Oh, we wish it was here, Gabe.
You're dead.
So? Lots of people are dead, Alex. Most people.
Where are we?
I want to say a hospital.
Dr. Mendez to intensive care. Dr. Mendez to intensive care.
Yep, definitely a hospital.
Gabe.
Okay, here's what I do know. You are 10, I am 14. Our mother is sick, so is our father. But it's a different kind of sickness. Play your part.
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave.
Police officer. Oh, damn.
Alex, go check on your mother.
She was right over there, waiting for me.
Oh, damn. This is so messed up. Crazy how they've done this.
There it is. The painting that taught me that art sucked sometimes. We couldn't afford a private room. Just got lucky, I guess. Gabe and I used to watch cartoons on this thing after school. Mom used to fidget with her keys whenever she was worried.
Now, did we lose them both?
We spent so much time in here that I basically memorized every article. Gabe told me it was full of needles. It scared me to death.
I can get a memory from this.
Gabe, Alex, I need you to listen very carefully. We got some scary news today. And I'm going to be spending some time at the hospital.
What? Mom, are you okay?
Hush now. It's going to be okay. Do you understand me? Things will be different for a little while, but I am going to be okay.
Oh, bless. Nothing else yet. Just one more thing to look at, the fan.
It's always too hot in this room.
Okay, here we go. Bad memory coming up.
Room, sleeping in an uncomfortable chair and eating vending machine dinners. There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry. Hi, Mom. Mom.
Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Is that how it went? You don't think you missed anything?
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay.
So we remembered it wrong. So what's different then?
Wait. Did I miss something?
Painting, bed, TV, Mom's keys, water.
No matter how much Mom drank, her throat was always dry.
Magazines, waste bin, fan, curtain. What did we miss then?
Mom, what am I missing? What did we talk about? There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry.
What did we miss? sec. Okay, he's going to talk to her again.
Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Water, Alex. Get her some water.
We missed it. Miss water.
Thank you. You almost never cried, even when you were very small. Did you know that? That's been my biggest challenge with you. How do you take care of someone who is already so strong? No tears, my strong girl. I want you to make me a promise. Your brother, your father, they are going to need you. You have to be strong. Will you do that, Alex? Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Was that the last time you talked to her?
I think so.
Do you miss her?
Gabe, what's going on?
You're 11, I'm almost 15. Dad and I are time bombs. You keep running back and forth, trying to defuse us both. This is going to suck so bad. Play your part.
There was only ever one thing to do when they got like this. Drown them out.
You know that's not how it went down, right?
It was my job to keep the peace. But no matter what I did.
Can we not listen to the music again? You interrupt again?
All right.
Let's go sort them out. Unless we can actually look around the actual apartment before we go around. Can we have a look around?
At least I managed to hold on to you, Shushu.
Walter's dying.
When wasn't this place falling apart? Mom's old sewing kit. Don't think I've ever even tasted a butter cookie. It was full of greeting cards. Mom kept every single one we ever got. I can't believe they were ever this happy. Gabe used to steal Dad's beer all the time. It was like the one thing they didn't fight about.
Memories.
Hey, Gabe. I'm Leslie Halloran. I'm from the Oregon State Child Protective Services. We got a call from someone who said there might have been some kind of fight here last night. Is your dad home?
Oh, gosh. You know what? That was like, rehearsal. And I'm in this play at school. And my dad, like, he was, helping me learn my lines.
Must be some play. But if you need anything, my number is on there. Okay?
Oh, dear. Anything else we can use? Nothing else, right? Nothing else? Nothing memories? Let's go and stop him.
Where are you going? Are you gonna tell her? Or is that my job?
Keep your voice down.
Fine, I'll do it. Alex, Dad lost his job again. So we're broke again.
Don't talk to me that way. Despite what you may believe, you do not know everything. You think what? I laid myself off?
It's okay. We'll figure it out. I could,
I don't know, Dad. But what are we supposed to do now? We gotta eat.
We can sell some records. Or what about my guitar? We can sell that.
Alex, what is it gonna take to get you to stop defending him?
Your mother could see you now.
I don't want to hear about Mom.
Babe!
I'm so tired of you using her as an excuse to be a piece of shit. Don't fucking touch me, piece of shit.
Dad.
Oh, crap.
Damn it. Alex!
I'm okay. It's okay. It was an accident.
Alex, I didn't...
Dad, it's okay. Really, I'm not hurt.
I can't do this.
Dad?
Where's he going? What you doing?
Someone will come. That woman from CPS. Someone.
Dad.
Where's he going?
I'm sorry.
Just abandoning his kids. No. What the hell, man?
Dad!
Hey, can I ask you a question? Which orphanage is this? The one in Grant Park? Kind of thought it'd be nicer.
I can't do this, okay? I can't.
You need to.
No.
You need to be honest about what you see.
I was. I have. And now I'm done.
Almost. But not yet. You were 12. I am 16. I steal a car and end up in juvie.
Gabe, come on.
Then you're 13, 14, 15. Orphanages, group homes, musty rooms in the strange houses of foster parents. By the time you're 17, you've seen them all. Somewhere along the line, you start to feel things. No one. You are alone.
I don't want this.
Alex. Play your part.
Play my part.
Right, I'm actually going to finish this video here, guys, and we're going to continue again, same time, same place. Till then, guys, take care.